Hey guys. So today I'm gonna confess something as a free to play. I think after buying Porcupine, still I'm nowhere near those pay to win guys who. See, I'm still a noob. But doesn't matter. I have only Porcupine except this map. All other maps are assault rifle friendly and I don't feel comfortable. And I think you can understand. And if I am saving for Juggernaut. Shit, he's gonna pick up my Porcupine, yeah. But they are like just kids stealing Porcupine. Like toffee. Where is the hell? I think I need Juggernaut and I don't have money and like I don't have much time. Really, I don't have much time because my college is going to start. So when my college will start, I don't get much time to play this game. So I'm not feeling good at all playing this game and my interest is losing, if I say honestly. Flashbang is really OP now and they should decrease its duration time or at least visibility, increase the visibility level. Yeah, that was gameplay. It was not that good. But acceptable. So I reached 17k, I guess. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching.